Hi guys. Let's talk about how will you lose weight even you're sleeping. I want you to watch this until the end because you won't believe the last hack that I'll be sharing to you. May I know how many meals did you eat yesterday? However you answered the question, chances are that you actually ate far more frequently than you recall. The majority of us now pack several mini meals into our each day, according to a study at the Salk Institute. And the longer we stay up, the more calories we consume. The scientists speculated that the best way to cut down on calorie intake might be simply to get more sleep, so they asked people who ate over the course of 14 hours each day to cut their grazing times to no more than 11 hours a day and to sleep more of the time. After 16 weeks, subjects lost an average of 3.5% of their excess body weight just by going to bed earlier. That means that just a few simple tweaks to your PM routine can mean serious weight loss success. So open your eyes. Here are science-backed suggestions to lose while you snooze. We can all agree that exercising regularly is the best way to lose weight and stay healthy. But do we exercise daily? No. Do we sleep daily? Yes. So what could be a better way to lose weight than to do so while we sleep? 9. Drink a protein shake before going to sleep. Drink a shake with about 30 grams of protein before heading to bed. Research has proven that it helps increase the number of calories the body burns while resting. Protein also aids in muscle repair, and the more muscle mass you have, the more calories you burn at rest. 8. Eat small dinners. Avoid eating large meals in the night and abstain from doing so just before sleeping. During deep sleep, our brain emits a growth hormone. If you eat late at night, the growth hormone stores the food in your system as fat instead of fuel. 7. Avoid alcohol. Drinking alcohol close to bedtime will make your body metabolize the alcohol during your sleep, keeping you from achieving a state of REM, which is when the body burns the most calories. A glass of wine with dinner is okay, but remember to stop drinking alcohol 3 hours before you go to bed. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it to your friends. 6. Set yourself a bedtime. We all acknowledge that getting an optimal amount of sleep is paramount to our health, and yet busy schedules, movies, and cell phones get in the way of getting sound sleep. Committing to a healthy number of snoozing hours per night, 7 to 8 hours, helps the body to burn more fat. An American Journal of Clinical Nutrition study found that well-rested people burned 20% more calories after eating than those who got less, improper sleep. 5. Do not exercise before going to bed. Exercise wakes our body up, making it difficult to achieve a good night's sleep. Schedule your exercises for the morning. It will wake your body up and keep you energized all day. But if for some reason you cannot exercise in the morning, do it no less than 4 hours before bed. 4. Turn off all bedroom electronics. Research conducted at Harvard University found that short-wavelength blue light emitted by tablets and smartphones prohibit the body's production of the sleep-aiding hormone, melatonin. Another study conducted by Singapore-based researchers found that long hours of television viewing caused higher levels of triglycerides associated with diabetes and lower levels of adiponectin, a protein that regulates glucose levels and fatty acid breakdown in the body. 3. Turn down the thermostat. Sleeping in the subtly cold enhances the effectiveness of our storage of BAT, brown adipose tissues, that helps burn the fat stored in the belly, thereby keeping us warm. A study published in the medical journal, Diabetes, showed that people who slept in rooms with a temperature of around 66 degrees burned 75 more calories than those who slept in warmer rooms. 2. Sleep in complete darkness. Sleeping in complete darkness assists your body in producing the hormone melatonin, which not only induces good sleep, but it also aids in the production of calorie-burning mitochondria-packed brown fat, according to a study published in the Journal of Pineal Research. And the most awaited hack for this video is 1. Sleep naked. Though it might sound strange, sleeping naked has many benefits. By keeping your body cool, it quickens the body's fat-burning process. Having the body cold while sleeping increases the good fat in the body, which helps in the burning of calories. By the way, it is still recommended that you do not miss out on your daily exercise. Let me know in the comments below what makes you miss the gym daily. Again, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it to your friends to help the channel. For more videos about trending health issues, how to lose weight, and different diets, just click that subscribe button and the notification bell for you to be updated every time I upload a new video. Now, I want you to click this video right here if you want to know more about how to lose weight. See you on the next video, guys.